Hello! Hi! How are you doing? Why am I so excited? Anyway, hi guys! Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. In case you're new here, hi, my name is Bella. And welcome to Bella and Judith Vlogs. It is, what's the date today? I think it's 17th? 18th? I don't know. I'm losing count. So, today I am going to do, to like review my product, the one that I'm currently using on my face. And you know, okay, I have been so busy, you guys, because I'm trying to submit my project. This is my final semester, you know, the pressure and everything. So today I decided to do a mini video, and in case you're interested, you're gonna keep on watching. Or the first item that I use on my face is this Garnier Skin Active. It's for people with oily skin, and but I have a dry skin, and because you can use it to reduce your pores, so I decided to try it, and it really worked good on my skin. I have been using it for the last 2 to 3 weeks, I think. Yeah, and I got it from Jumia at I think 480 bob. Yeah, I think it was 480 bob. Yeah, although it varies in, you know, I think the size, you know. Yeah, so I have been using this for the past 3 weeks, and it has actually been working on my skin because my pores are reducing. You could see my pores from far, by the way. And okay, I don't know why it's working though. It's for like oily skin people, but anyway, it's good. So the next thing I use when I'm not using this Garnier is Brothers Rice Milk Soap. Yes, yeah. So this one is a rice collagen soap that has actually been working so much on my skin, and I don't think I can ever exchange another thing for my skin. Yes, okay, before I used to use the one for Lady Whisper. Yeah, Lady Whisper, I think, collagen soap, but it did not work for me because I don't know, the ingredient or something. The ingredients really vary on some products, and if you have to like look for the ingredients that are working on your skin. Yes, so you don't want to burn your skin, especially your skin. So those are the two things I use when I'm washing my face, especially this one. This, you can only use this one for like 2 to 3 times per week, not more than that. This one I use like every day, because when I'm not using this one, I'm using this one. Yes. The next thing I use on my face, so after I wash my face, or after maybe I scrub my face, I have to cool my face, and the thing that I use to cool my face is rose water. So people really confuse when it comes to rose water, because rose waters are different. Like, for you to find the perfect rose water for you, you know, people will think just rose water is just rose water and it cannot affect your skin. Actually, it really does affect your skin. I used to use the, I don't know, I can't remember the name of the rose water I used to use last year, and I shifted to this one, Alison one, and it's actually been working for me. Yes, so after I wash my face, I use this one to cool my face. So I'm done cooling my face. And after cooling your face, now you come to the serum. So I first of all bought this serum from Dr. Rachel. Actually got it from Jumia too, at I think 310 shillings. Yes, and okay, it varies in size peer, and the people who are like, I don't know, different in the cost when it comes to buying. Yes, so I bought it at 310 shillings. And so this Dr. Rachel one is for brightening and for like reducing your aging, CG on the eyes or something. So we have the eye, the face one, and you have the eye one. I never got the eye one, so I don't know, I'm always protective of my eyes because they are sensitive. So I have been using this one for 2 months. Actually, it has been working, it has brightened my face, but because I wanted to mainly use a serum to target my dark spots, I had to shift this serum to this one. This is a retinoid serum, and I have been using this for the past 2 weeks, and okay, I can't see the difference when it comes to like this one and this one. So this one had a lot of difference when I was using it, but this one, I don't know, it's just there. I don't know, it's just there. So let me show how. This is the retinoid one. It's actually so clear when you're like using it. Looks like this. So this one, for me, it hasn't been working for me, I would say that, because it has been 2 weeks and I can't say the difference. So this one for me has really worked, and I think I'm going to go back to this one. Yes. So after I am done with my serums, I come back to the moisturizer. Of course, you have to apply moisturizers on your face before, I don't know. Especially me, I have a dry skin, so I have to apply a moisturizer on my face. Yes, and the moisturizer that has been working for me, Nivea Soft. I love this one. I love this one. I cannot stay without this. I'd rather start without it. Oh, I love this one. Trust me, this one has been working perfect on my skin. Like, literally, I can't even compare any moisturizer with this one. This one has been working for me. So after I apply my serums, then this is what I got. I go with, like, this is my moisturizer all day, all time. I think this is my best product ever when it comes to all the products. Yes. So after I am done with the moisturizer, now we come to the what? Sunscreen. Yes, I almost forgot that name. Sunscreen. So I got this sunscreen. It's a Dyson sunscreen with a G collagen, and it has a SPF of 50. And I don't know. For me, I kind of didn't like it because when like it's on your face, like, I don't know. Let me show you guys. So in a car, and I don't like it. So I am currently working on buying another sunscreen, because you never can stay without sunscreen. So this one, you have to like apply some water when you're like applying on your eyes and your full face, so that it doesn't leave that white cast on your face. You know, sunscreen are so different, and this one doesn't really impress me. So those are the products that I have been currently using on my face. Get the glow. I'm currently fighting my dark spot right now. Yes, so guys, you have to bear with me. And so there's another thing that I have been currently doing, using to like wash my face when it comes to like removing all the dirt on your face, because your face has to be like clean when you're applying all these products. So let me wipe this one. Yes, I am back. So I bought this 5-in-1 beauty care massager, and I have been using this brush when it comes to like removing all the dirt on my face, and this has been working so much on my face. Like, when literally I use this brush, I feel refreshed, I feel so nice on my skin. Like, oh god, it is a bright day. So it comes with, I think, 5 to like brushes, to mini brushes that you can use. So this one is for washing your face, like normal washing. But I don't use it like every day. I have to use it like maybe 2 times a week, because it can be rough on your skin. Yeah. So this is the first brush. Then there's this one. I really don't understand it. Inyanini, by the way. I really don't understand it. That is Tumiangi. I don't use that one. And there's another one. So this one, I think you can use it to scrub your watch. What is it called? I don't know. But scrub this part on your arm. Yes. And the next brush is this one. It's actually dirty. I was thinking of using it as a squish or something. I don't know. So the most important one, and and we have the last one. Where are you? You brush. This one is the best one, because you can massage your face when you're actually using your serums. And it's, okay, let me show you guys what I do. So it's like this, and you can now massage your face. Oh yes. The sanitizer is amazing. Yes, so you can... Oh my God, it's so dirty. Yes, so you can use this to massage your face. This kind of thing here. When you get these mini brushes. So this one works with batteries and... you know, it's not like... what? It works with batteries. So let me show you guys. So it has batteries inside. You have to buy batteries. It doesn't come with batteries. I was shocked, actually. Yes, so this is the current brush that I'm using to wash my face. Like three times a week. I don't actually use it every day because it can be rough on your skin. Yes, and I also got this from Jumia at I think 250 shillings. Yes, shillings. Actually, when my friends see this, they're like, oh, it can work, it doesn't work. I don't know. My friends are cool. So guys, that is those are the products that I currently use on my face. That is my updated skincare routine. Every day I have to update my skincare too, because you have to find things that are currently working on your face. Yes, and without further ado, I'm just going to end my video right now. Thank you so much, guys, and I hope you subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.